the centipede. And to all you concerned insect lovers, no centipedes were injured in the making of this riddle. He's actually just resting. Bon voyage.